Star Aviation today presented their plan to the London Docklands Development Corporation. The plan is to build a new heliport at Chambers Wharf in Bermondsey to cover increased helicopter traffic from Europe and the rest of the UK. But GLC officials and the London Borough of Southwark says the noise will be unbearable.
They're not facing up to the evidence. We have the evidence through our aircraft noise line, which is, as I said, in Tower Hamlets. 100% of the aircraft complaints we get are about helicopters. The complaints about helicopter noise throughout London is showing a rapid increase. And all the indications are that if the growth in helicopter operation does go ahead, that those complaints will go on increasing. And we will campaign for a change in the regulations to make sure that we do actually become the planning authority, and that the regulations governing aircraft noise are tightened up so that if aircraft are going to be allowed to fly over London, that they're substantially quieter than they are at the moment.
Since last year, the GLC noise line has received nearly 300 complaints about helicopter noise from London's two other heliports, Trigg Lane in the city and Lombard Road in Battersea. But the man behind the new heliport says local residents won't be affected. Captain Tommy Collins disputes the GLC claims.
Yes, it is the best site from the point of view of getting a compromise between an environmentally acceptable site and what is demanded by the users of the city. We can't go really any closer to the city, much as we'd like to, and we'd prefer to be on the North Bank, but it would be quite unacceptable.
Although Star Aviation says the new site at Chambers Wharf will only carry a quarter of the flights carried at Battersea, Borough of Southwark officials say they will fight the plan to the end. Paul Anstis in Bermondsey for Thames News.